the process is you get better at confronting the fear or the imposter syndrome, and you realize that that the imposter syndrome, when you get that feeling, it's not this medical phenomenon, right?
Right.
It's just a feeling, and that feeling, we even call it imposter syndrome, but again, it's the wrong nomenclature. It's excitement.
Mm.
It's apprehension. It's mm-hmm. growth. It's mm-hmm. adventure, and we should listen to that call and not cower from it.